the most expensive part of the machine. What I'm seeing will cost us nothing less than 100,000. And that is what we call dryer with a blower at the back. This is what makes the difference. This is what makes the difference. This is raw plates. This is the blower, you can see. We don't blow, you know, to what the machine here. You can see smoke coming out under. That is the most expensive part of the palletizing machine. We're gonna make a jar. Compartment to one in under it. Only so you can see these are palletizing feeds that is going through the process of drying. But you are in the same under 10 minutes, 20 minutes, this thing, because it dried them. Then we'll now pack it and weigh it using this scale that is here. These are additives. Everything on tip at the ties for the day. But you might call it the lead. Book wound here at the foreign or at the local. But you might call it the lead. You might have to shape on the machine so you can do it. Come on, this is the junior company. They will now. Our machine to lean on the lead. Come on, this is the junior company. And I'm not that soon with that year. Only the part of my babu boy, Sarah. Sinon mama do ma bed ma blue heat yen sa bed bai wa tin blue heat yen pero n de lo ma ama dry wa tin dry ama ma ko jade won ti wa satisfy o je wa pe is very very dry o ma dry gan ko de kin se won much nbe so a dupe fọlọrun fun yen do ayan gba jadun ko to di ko gbe ise ni o